Hello, everybody. Bag situated here. Today's adventure is getting a haircut. So I'm going over the one I think it's called Surecuts over by Ace Hardware. As you can tell, it's kind of a overcast day. It's not hot, so I'm gonna go do this. Been trying to, I think it was one of the, this and getting some flea medication. It's the last two important things this month. Flea treatment is working on all the cats but Sammy. I've been giving him flea. Got one of those flea brushes. Holy crap. So I have to. I already did it twice today. I vacuum every day. I'm going to be doing the wash tomorrow. Life I have. Now, once I get this done, if it gets done, tomorrow will be a special day. I will be walking from the other trestle up to the new leaf on that side of town, New Leaf Market. We're gonna explore down in those trails where homeless and live and other things. I'm gonna bring an extra bag for a neighbor. So then I'll find a lot of recyclables. Because it's better than going to the dump. Let's see if we run into Birdman today. You never know. Hello, Terry, Linda, my neighbors. Seems. Oh, Cheryl, Brenda. Susan. All you guys know who you are. I don't know who else watches. Maybe after I get my hair cut, I'll show my face. You can see him a couple times in my videos. If you look closely in the reflection of the stores, yesterday's video. Just kind of worry. It's not hot. Not due to that. No problem. That's pretty cool. Thing with bicycles and stuff like that, so you definitely need a lock. A good one. Okay. And you get your usual view. The beach. River. Oh, I gotta talk over the music. This is, oh yeah. Show this side. Of course, there's the, I don't know how they got apartments up there. I thought by now they'd be torn down and big, beautiful McMansion type deals. So we'll give you the other side. Now I brought two phones with me. I have this old one, Android, from Norma Jean's. It doesn't have cell service, but it does film in case I run out of a charge in this one. How about that? Wow. And I'm going to 20 minutes. It looked like I had no problem uploading. We'll push it to longer. So, well, if I could go a half hour each video, that would be sweet. Temperature's starting to rise. I think it's probably 12:30, 1 o'clock, so. Should get my butt out there earlier. But I didn't. Wow. Well, sorry, neighbor. And stuff will have to wait until I'm done with my haircut. I just washed out my bag with Lysol and bleach. Ooh, now that's a cool shelf that somebody's giving away for free. Let's go check it out. Very cool. Let's see what we got going here. Wow. That's real wood too. Very cool. Where would I put it? It's real wood, it's heavy, and I'm too far from home. So we got boxes. Let's see what's in these. Maybe there's something good in here. Well, must have been because it's all gone. Yeah, that shelf is cool. I had the things to hang up. So I could have used that in the bathroom, actually. Oh, another day, another time. Just can't think of where else I'd put it. You know, I could put that on the toilet and then put all the toiletries in it. I might have to turn back. That would probably work. Leave it. It's all good. Leave it for somebody else. Boy, you know, I'm going the complete wrong way. I totally got off track of where I was going. Okay, I'll go up the alleyway. I can't get that shelf off my mind. Yeah, I'm good. Somewhere. I'll find somewhere. That's the mission. That's the goal. Go! Sammy sure gets in his moods. He's on my bed sleeping away. I had Crystal. She used to be Paula's cat before she passed away. She passed away in my house. And then Barney was exact same as Sammy. They both fought, but they also got along with, you know, a lot of play fighting, a lot of yelling and screaming. Anyway, I had to have him put down. He had cancer. So was down to two. Then two more showed up to replace them. Lucky. It's on the porch one day and refused to leave. So I believe something happened to the poor kid. He lived in a house down the street. And he was scared to death to go back. So. And then the small one, which I think I'm going to call Rosie. She came in during the storm. Once it starts raining, and if it ever does, out of control in the flea population, someone. Okay, so get my exercise and hopefully haircut. as I keep on going on this path. As we're going along Cayuga Valley here. Like I said, we're going for 20 minutes. Everybody's got their plants growing. If I had a yard, I'd compost too. Four is enough, but there's another orange cat that has a collar on it. It's, I don't know who owns it, somewhere. It looks like a little Sammy. Look at that draper. There he is in my kitchen looking around. Say, oh, jeez. That's all I need. Those little boogers cost a lot of money. No wonder I'm broke. Well, somebody's got to feed and take care of them. I did just see my little cage in the town. Thank you. We're back on Cayuga. Oops. Like I said, I like that house because not only does it take that much room, but it's on the other street too. So, I mean, it's a lot of land. Wish I could go back in time. Would have did a few things different. Well, temperature is starting to get a little toasty. That's okay. So we're at 20 minutes, so let me shut this off. And